Hi everyone. So in this video, I'm talking about the private functions in a class and how we are implementing the interface. So class A, this is the public functions and both are private functions. So private functions cannot be exposed outside the class. So how can we call them? We will be calling them from the public functions defined inside a class. So this class has a public function. So I will call this main function from outside. This main function will internally call these private functions. This happens in the JavaScript also, that we, whenever we are declaring a variable using var keyword and declaring the function with the var, then we are actually exposing those private variables from the public functions. Same thing we are doing here. So this is the interface I class A. So I'm implementing this interface. So I have to override this method main function. This main function again calling these two public functions. But the main use case is defined here. How we are calling the private functions from the public functions. Now you create the object of class A and call this main function, which is a public function. This main function is directly calling these private functions of the class. And you declare 100 functions. How you will call one function from another function using this dot function name. Okay, so this is how we are working in this. So in the next video, we will talk about the last section of this playlist, where we will talk about the type safety with undefined and null, how to check every possibility of union to have the right types. We will talk about the user-defined guards, how we should do the casting, how we can compare the classes, a lot of other remaining things about the TypeScript which we can cover.